How is it just f***ing terrible?
I got one new stupid theory.
What's that?
The more we try to make things nicer, the worse it gets.
I just never thought of another year with that big little piece. Unbelievable.
It's not gonna make it out. I think it's just gonna be who runs just the very last lap here.
Is the track drying off right now?
Yeah, it's getting drier. Like they're going faster every lap.
Dude, there's a ton of cars. 5 groups, 45 cars.
Look like there's a bunch of them.
Where'd they all come from?
Like just down the straightaways, I'm just spin. I felt like the motor felt like it was just screaming. But I think it's just because it's never hooked up. Like, I mean, I'm spinning like crazy.
Otherwise than that, was it?
Yeah, I mean, my corner balance feels good. I'm just not in the track.
Swindell 602.
Engine's like, they're gonna go quick, I guarantee it, so just get done.
Like you corner fine, you just spin the tires the whole time.
I got one new stupid theory.
What's that?
Where the arm picks up the flag.
The arm picks up the arm.
The birdcage.
Yeah.
So like the flag is down there, the arm comes in right here.
Yep.
So I got maximum, the semi ones that are wider.
Correct.
To try to keep it from binding.
Yep.
Because they slide.
Yep.
So like, what if the thing just free and it never like gets down and like binds.
The other ones are up, the gap is a lot.
Yeah, they're like, so I'm just gonna put the white, just change the flag.
Okay.
You can pull the flag right off with another farmer.
The more we try to make things nicer, the worse it gets. We figured out that as the car like travels, it scoots and then they get the bind. So we made where they were wider, so everything would be free and be happy. And it's almost like because it doesn't go down and bind, it doesn't stick. It just is like, it doesn't care when it. We don't get any squat.
So,
free, but maybe not.
No, but could anybody run the bottom and pass? No. The only time that I got balled up was whenever I was behind him. So, like, I don't even count that.
I mean, we beat somebody down the straightaway, which
yes.
We haven't done.
The A7, yeah, like, the I was definitely out driving the guy in front of me.
Yeah.
So, I would say that that was better, for sure. And we were just, like, I don't know. Like, I don't think anybody was gonna pass more than
you
what you're.
Just had to.
Yeah.
Just move them out of way.
How stupid is it if that really is what it is?
It's pretty crazy.
Never would think. That spot would have been big.
Why?
Five spots later. So I was hoping you just, like, you had it the first time, you could have just squeezed.
Just...
Yeah. Even the second time, you still could have crammed.
Thank you.
felt like I was like damn good.
Yeah.
And then the longer the run goes, I just lose it.
Yeah.
So just whatever you can do to give me grip longer. Obviously, that's the best we've been this week.
Yeah, that's back to reasonable again.
Help. All the help you can give me.
Gotcha. yellow at the start would have been nice.
Yeah. And then no cover. Yeah, I mean, I think that's definitely the best we've ever been on those conditions.
Yeah,
if it would have stayed green whenever everyone was spread out, I think we could have picked a couple more off.
So who's sitting on the screen?
That was a good pickup.
But better?
Significantly. We made big gains, yes.
I feel like that is the most important thing of today, and I know that you are frustrated, but...
Yeah, I mean...
I'm just frustrated at what we might have left at Atomic and Waynesville.
I'm frustrated how much better we could
have
been
at Sharon. Well, how the f*** were we so good at Sharon and jumped across the whole time?
Because there was grip.
Yeah, you're right. You're plugging that curve all the time.
It qualifies like it did because it's so free.
Like you need to qualify on those when it's locked down. Come on.
They change the bird cages every time you run off the racetrack and qualify. Come on, let's back up.
It's only 5 hours home. Wait.
Can I beat the sunrise?
And y'all fixed something that was going to make y'all crazy, and that is very important.
I think there's only a couple cars that really excel and are able to like drive through traffic, right? But like, so I feel like our strengths have always been like, if we're in clean air, we're fast. You know, if the track has something to lean on, we're good. But anytime that we get in traffic and we have to rely solely on the grip of the car,
we don't make enough.
Yeah, we don't make enough
grip. I'd have loved to got your wing up right then too, and that would have helped most likely. I just used it in that time. Like that's. There's still two or three things that we just couldn't even fucking get through.
Yeah.
Like, I slammed the weight in it for fuel just to be safe, and, like, that was the only adjustment I did. And then I tried to, like, tune on the rear shock, and then we got on the racetrack.
Yeah.
I'd love to start over tonight.
Yeah.
I just never thought in a million years that that was a little beat. I think I spent a week through the shop trying to make everything free, and it was the worst thing ever.